embedded that dream into our culture, right?
Hey. Jason's call you? Invite you to a party tomorrow night?
I don't know.
Wait, they did it, I did.
Yeah. I guess Jason Jervis, he called.
What'd you tell him?
I can call him back.
How come?
I said I don't want to go.
Of course not. Beer strippers, fucking around with guys your own age. You hate all that shit. Gonna call?
I said I don't want to go.
No, I know you don't want to go. You don't want to work. You don't want to eat. You don't want to talk either. So what happened in the case? You're gonna shower tomorrow night. You're gonna shave. You're gonna get dressed. You're gonna go to that party. I'm not gonna debate you on this.
All right.